Lois Lane broadcasting for the Daily Planet. Who is the plant controlling Meta who's recently joined the...
I hate this, Task Force X. I hate that we gave Poison Ivy Jr. a biochem lab in our base. I hate that she's using our men for lab rats. And I really hate relying on you for rescue missions.
You harbor a lot of hatred, Colonel Flagg.
Yes, I do, Shark. Let's go, go, go! New scan incoming. Slam those alien suckers and get everybody out.
Good soldiers hurting with
another soldier lost. More failure won't be tolerated. Where is our force? Our numbers? Disgraceful. Eliminate that shot.
Blast my ass! Tell me what to do!
What is the cause for celebration? Your birthday?
Hack's still working on the tracker. I want you geared up to engage Luther when the time comes.
But polygamy is illegal in the state.
Ha! Nothing's illegal when you're rich, Sharky.
Make sure our gear's square before heading back to HQ and Hack. Not all of us are idiots.
Still waiting on proof of that. Waller out.
Stuff, even when it's old stuff.
We're working on some ordnance that packs more oomph than those pop guns you're packing. Thing is, they got into a spore strife. Save their skins, and it's better guns for you lot.
To welcome those from far and wide, this sign spells out our civic pride.
Before we walked into a bollocking.
Step out and accept your fate.
Returning to his assigned defensive duties.
Let innocent goons die or help Penguin. Choices, choices. They're around here somewhere, gang.
He's against her.
Use Brainiac's Terminauts to your advantage. Make it worth any possible side effects.
My boys are out there in trouble.
Your gang used to run half of the shakedowns in Gotham, and now they need an escort?
Different times, Deadshot. These days, you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one they come out of.
Right, flashing the crook signal. Let's have a look for the boys, eh? Probably some still out there.
as before.
Target boomerang.
I see Arkham's only made Quinzel a worse violent offender.
Has this been all my life of crime?
How would you like to alter your brain today?
Recycling keeps the oceans clean.
Guys, the contract survived.
Talked with the gerbil. Out a way to get a bigger boom out of your rides. Of course, we're gonna need a ton of dead aliens to test it. See you at the spot.
Our foes should know the depth of my wrath. Would you like to see my wrath?
save all those poor bastards. But we showed them. We showed them all!
Hello, Metropolis. It's the middle of an alien invasion. So why are armed supervillains stalking our streets? At least based on his clothing, one appears to be convicted contract killer Floyd Lawson, a.k.a. Deadshot.
Got sight of Gizmo's jibber!
Keep your butts in Gizmo's vehicle seats for as long as you can, Task Force X. I want this test weaponized.
August was giving me some pushback on my vehicles exploding being a feature, not an issue, so say hello to Self-Destruct 2.0.
I'm listening.
Kill some invaders and get me thermal readings from the Skull Ship's microwave array. I'll do the rest.
Let's get some kills for science.
I want the microwave radiation that Skull Ship's packing. Meantime, focus your fire on these bozos. Try on some teamwork for size.
See how you handle
that. What's that? How are you doing? Do I have to teach you dum-dums to count?
It's supposed to be some kind of delaying tactic.
That's it. Just pick them off one alien at a time. Slow and steady wins the slow and steady race. Last month, don't nobody be getting emotional. Clear out before she self-destructs. This ain't a day trip. I ain't your Metropolis tour guide.
Back for later.